wanted to flex. You just want to flex.
I'm annoyed with the Blue Cross. I keep that there. I have to answer them.
Okay, I don't know. Did you hear from your friend in Santa Rosa?
Oh, yes. She's still up and around.
Uh-huh. She calls you now and then?
We try to call each other every week or two.
Uh-huh.
I think I called her last. I've called you four times and you haven't called me once. And I know she didn't call four times, but she's my age, you know. Matter of months younger.
That was the lady that I talked to that time when I was in San Rosa. I called her.
She's Irish, all Irish. And she has three sons and one daughter. And the one has taken a 3-month vacation on one of those islands.
Oh, I didn't. Well, not
she has $70,000 a year. She calls me asshole, though, all her kids call me.
Do they live close to her, or does she get to see
No, them? None of them live close. She wants it that way. She doesn't want to be bothered with her kids.
Uh-huh.
Says they're grown up, let them take care of themselves, what she has to do.
My mom and dad are going to go to Hawaii in a couple weeks. They've been to every state but Hawaii.
Yeah.
So their 35th wedding anniversary was last year, and so my sister and brother and I
can't see the little town. We had to ride all day in the bus to get there. And that's something I know it's the well now. So that's what's aggravating me, the way things have a way of slipping away from me. White red is just taking off. but Mama had so much temptation, I saw you. I wanted to take it and drink it from something.